Ngicela futhi man, ku-industry uqale kanjani? In my eyes, you're a legend in the game. Glad to yenza lento.
Yeah.
And you're still doing it. You're still doing what you love. How did you start in the game?
Coming from a township Umlazi, and then meeting with Mbongeni Ngem. That's where it started, with Sarafina. And Mbongeni catch me up dancing for a party. And then he saw a choreographer in me. And then many things happened. And then Crocodile Mohawk. You know?
Maybe I think about Shai Mohawk.
Mbongeni came to me, what, Tumsan? Maybe to be noticed. Oh, fucking you, Shai Noel. I didn't like it, my brother.
Gambel?
Ay, man, fit. Leandro, Leandro, if I can suit to Nemohawk. Yeah, boy, Leandro. Ah, Ganti, Lemohawk, Lena, it's gonna make wonders.
Was it your first flight out of the country? How was that experience, Uya Peshaya, as an artist?
I never thought I would go to America, my brother. When Mbongeni was telling us that we would go to America, we would sleep and count days, you know? When we landed, ngempela, hey, we're in America. And then we hear everybody, hey, get out of here, get out of my way, man. Get out, who's standing here, man? What? Said, hey, get out of here, get out of here. But oh my God, we were laughing and Tumandlovu was there to tell us, no, come down, come down. Those people are crazy, you know what I mean? I remember one time we went to downtown. I met Tupac where he records and stuff. And this boy just comes out with a t-shirt, a white, and walking like this. Hey man, what's up? What's going on, man? And damn, introduce what nice Tumsan Lami and Shaka Zulu. That Shaka Zulu? You must be those out of here, you know? And it was like exciting, bruh. And then when I bought Dr. Treng, I bought an alley out in Langley, who looks like Snoopy Dogg, downtown LA, a mall. Meeting these people, meeting Michael Jackson, meeting John Warwick, call him Mommy, Oprah Winfrey, call him Mommy, because we were young and they would come as mothers to just to take care of us. You know? Meeting about Quincy Jones, meeting about Barry White. Better white, I have to change your voice for How are you doing, my boy? Hey, my man, we met all these people. Working with the Whoopi Goldberg, it was one thing because on set, she was always keeping me on the side.
She loves you, that woman, eh?
Yeah.
Have you seen that clip?
I've seen, about my daughter.
Yes.
Yeah, MJ Lewis is a good man.
Seeing you and meeting you is like the craziest
thing. What's your name? What's your name?
Dumisani.
Get out of here.
Yeah. Yeah, he's crocodile.
Yeah. Oh,
isn't that amazing?
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
That's so
good,
man.
So cool.
Really a good man.
So, Pratumza, we're sitting in the back of a car. You're giving me so much knowledge.
Yes.
You told me that you went overseas and you had a daughter.
Mm-hmm.
And at that time, I think maybe she was 13 or 12 or something. Mm-hmm. Turns out, years later, that very daughter is Doja Cat.
Mm-hmm.
Is it true, first of all?
Of course. She's my daughter. It's just that it just blows out now as if maybe there's something wrong or what, just because they changing stories, people, they do that.
Yes.
Understand? Though we don't want to dwell so much, but that's my baby. And then one day she'll come home, everyone will see her.
How proud were you the first time when she was doing music?
I was proud before even she becomes a superstar.
Mm.
Like all my kids.
Yes.
I love my kids, I'm proud.
Yes. It's amazing that your genes
are
not just Ipogati.
Yeah.
You
yeah.
know, your genes create superstars.
Yes.
You created a superstar in me after Payoff.
Yeah, I remember, boy.
Yes.
Remember, we sat down and I told you, you know, what keeps you to go in life is to respect the heart. And then God will be on your side.